3:30 this afternoon, we received a call of a disturbance at this location on May River Road. As officers were responding, it was updated as a shots fired call. The sheriff's office assisted us in the initial investigation. As we arrived on scene, we found the vehicle had entered the house here behind us. As we approached, we found that there was actually a victim that was run over by the vehicle. Again, preliminary investigation, we do not have a driver at this time. We are actually looking at this time for the shooter who has fled the scene. He was last seen in the Bluffton Park subdivision. We have a canine from the sheriff's office assisting us in this investigation. We do not know who the driver was. We do not know if the driver was actually the shooter of it, so that is preliminary right now. We do not know if it was an accident or if it was intentional that this individual was run over.